Did you know that the Millennium Falcon is in Star Trek First Contact?
Not possible.
Well, hardly possible, number one.
It's true. In 1996, John Knoll, supervisor of visual effects and chief creative officer of Industrial Light and Magic, was in charge of the special effects of Star Trek First Contact. At the same time, he was also working on the 1997 special edition releases of the Star Wars original trilogy. As a prank and Easter egg, he decided to insert the new digital model of the Millennium Falcon into the battle with the Borg. See if you can spot it. If you couldn't find it, let me help you out. John Knoll would go on to do the special effects for all the Star Wars prequels and beyond. He also is one of the co-creators of Adobe Photoshop. If you like this and want to know more information about Star Trek, like and follow.